going to Virtus Funhouse.
Come find us on Twitter and Instagram. Please subscribe and hit that bell to be notified of new videos.
Guys, welcome back to Burgess Funhouse. We're going to do another egg hunt into the Electroverse. This one is Electric Mountain. And if you see, I was given the Video Star launcher so I can give out the Video Star egg. So if you guys see me in game, I can give those out and get you that special egg. Alright, let's get started. I have no idea how many eggs are here. Alright, we're going to start by going to the right side. Let's look up here really quick. Make sure there's nothing on top. Shh. Sorry, Jab is playing his nerdy Dungeons and Dragons beside me and he is yelling. What is this? This looks interesting and scary all at the same time. It's a rocket. Let's see. See if we can figure out which way. Lock. Okay, so you have to have some kind of key. Oh, there's something down here. What is this? I wonder if that unlocks the door. Let's go see. I got lucky to find that. Oh, I did. Alright. Ooh, that's a big jump. Don't forget to hold shift to sprint so you can make these jumps. No! Unlike that. Alright. Let's go back up. And try again. You guys know me, and jumping is not my strong suit. Ugh, and it didn't jump. That was not my fault. Ugh, I keep going about that all wrong. That was close. Finally. And here's our first egg, the core egg. All right. All right, let's keep going. See if we can find some more eggs. What is that over there? Just gonna check it out and see if it is anything. I don't know, but looks interesting at least. Oh my goodness. There's an egg up here. Did I get it? No, I missed. Got it, sun worship egg. Thank goodness. Finally got it. Alright, let's keep going and see if I can find some more. Let's go this way. Looks like there's a tunnel right here. Ooh, it teleported me. Okay, so I'm inside a giant tree. Alright, let's go look. Ooh. Yes, I see it over there. Don't fall off. There we go. Wizard's Egg Effect. Egg. Awesome. I wonder if I can just like jump down here and go. Let's see. I'm not sure exactly where I'm at, but. Okay. I'm right here at the start. Interesting. Okay. Let's go to the left this time. We haven't been this way yet. Let's go check out this area over here. Ooh, there's something else that looks interesting. Let's run over here to this big pink thing. Yep, here's another one. And there's Ellieg's birth. Awesome. Alright, let's keep going. This way. Looks like there's something up this mountain here. Oh, is this a cave? Check out this over here. It's dark. This kind of reminds me of the other map where you had to go up the mountain in one of these, but it was red instead of blue. Well, that thing is gigantic. Let's see. Is there a better way to get up? So dark, I can't quite tell. Looks like we can get across right here. So you can actually jump on this, but it's so dark I can't see. Alright, so I finally jumped on. Let's go across. And looks like we continue to go across. So dark. Scares me. Is there somewhere else to go across? Doesn't look like it, but I'm afraid to jump there. Maybe let's go back a little. Because it looks like it'd be easier to jump from the middle. Alright, ready, jump. Got it. Ellieg. Awesome. Alright, let's reset. Reset. This room the first time, so it's just a random chance. So we're gonna try again.
Thank you.
Okay, so for this egg, you have to wait for the lightning to strike, and it will spawn the egg right here. It makes a sound in the game, but I have mine muted because of the music and copyright, so I just have to sit and wait. And there it is. Thunderstruck egg. Takes a while, but once you get it, you're good. Alright, so that was all of the eggs in this video. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and hit the like button, and we will continue to do the rest of the videos. This one took me a very long time, so we'll probably be waiting until tomorrow to start the next one, but we will see you next time. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.